ready for this?
It's an independent, self-funded feature film that tells the story of a vicar who wants a church wedding with his Samoan boyfriend.
Didn't know you were off the market, Reverend. So who's the lucky guy? It's
amazing. A labor of love for documentary maker Paul Oremland. It tells a part of the Rainbow Community story that's not often explored. And helping to bring this vision to life is a Pacific actor making his feature film debut.
Well, that'll solve everything. Drag show in a church, eh?
This isn't just about you and me anymore.
Was it ever?
Remember when I first got sent the scripts and I came across that scene between Auntie and Jason, and it moved me so much that I went, I need to be in this film. I know that people will watch this. Our people will watch this.
Marriage is a sacred covenant.
Auntie, I'm marrying a vicar.
Better known for his role as Simba in the Disney stage musical The Lion King, Afoa says that the film will open eyes.
You are going to be taken on a journey. You're going to see some awesome Pacific actors on screen that you might not have also seen before. And it's really cool to see stories told that haven't been told yet, whether it's something you battle with or whether you don't.
Another actor to take his opportunity in his feature film debut is Samoan Joe Malufulau, who plays Billy in the film.
You've never seen someone as pretty as me before?
Real girls are pretty, I don't even know what he is.
I think the main thing that attracted me about the story was one, that they had been working on it for a long time. Paul, he rang me up when I first did my audition, and he was talking to me about how it's been a long time coming in terms of the project. It made me more interested to take on that challenge of the character of Billy.
But why take something so beautiful and make it ugly?
Actor Maureen Fe'epula'i appears as Auntie Nola in the film. She says the issues raised are ones that many Pacific families continue to wrestle with.
Oh, it's very humbling for me. This is a topic close to my heart because of family members and loved ones. I grew up very traditional and very much in our church.
I will make the cake. Just don't you tell Jesus.
And to represent my loved ones who are trying to understand this was an honour, and it's very humbling to see the final outcome. I was near tears because of how it was portrayed so honestly, respectfully and lovingly.
The filmmakers say that the themes explored in mysterious ways very much speak to changing attitudes towards the rainbow community. But at its heart, it's a very human story about people, religion and culture.
It's always important to take a walk in someone's shoes. It's important to understand all the different walks of life that we have on this planet, and this is an awesome way to do it. When what seemed impossible turns out to be